Sri Lanka's most powerful news brand.
The Court of Appeal today considered the petition filed by former Secretary of Defence Gotabhaya Rajapaksa. A stay order was issued against action being taken against him under the Public Property Act. The stay order will be in effect until the 6th of December. The bench comprised of Chairman of the Court of Appeal, LTB Dehidenia, and Justice Shiran Gunaratna.